We had a big projector in our gym at the university, so all the students and everybody, we gathered together and we all students from different cultures and different races get together as one Afghan. So we were watching the game and we were enjoying, especially the first goal. It made us all feel very happy. The second goal, more happier.
Winning was amazing. They scored.
The winning was very, very amazing. So we all hugged each other. We were like, it was a very different feeling we had.
Yeah, they scored the first goal within first 8 minutes of the game, which was amazing.
What do you think was the difference? I mean, 2 years ago, Afghanistan lost 4-0 to the same team, to the Indians. What do you credit this turnabout? I mean, what was the difference this time?
Yeah, the difference this time was that the players were professional players from different countries, like Bilal Arzo. He is a player who has been trained outside Afghanistan. Also, there is another player, I forgot his name, but he came from the United States.
Yeah.
So
that did the second score, Sanjar?
Yeah, Sanjar.
Yeah, so he used to play actually for one of the teams here in New York.
Yeah, I remember that. So it was a mixture of different players, but Afghans. They were all Afghans, and they were different players, professional players, and they did their best and made us all happy.
I was crying. I couldn't stop myself. The special thing or the most important thing when I saw President Karzai welcoming our heroes, then I was like, oh my God, that's what our president need to welcome our heroes.
Great, yesterday evening we were out of house and watching the people and the fire were really a lot of firing.
Oh, there was a lot of firing in celebration, I hope. Good firing.
Yeah, it was without any danger situation. The fire were hopes to us happiness.
Oh, that's great. Well, we love to see everybody coming together like this and celebrating and being happy.
Yeah, for a change. It's good. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for calling.
Bye-bye.
How are you English?
Your English is great. You're speaking very well.
Wow, yeah.
How did you celebrate? What did you do? Did you go outside in the streets? And?
Yeah, I was dancing.
I know we saw a lot of videos of people dancing and Atan. They did Atan everywhere. And
Atan and one more. It's called Katagani. That's
Katagani.
All.
Like
What was your favorite part of the game?
Mansour Fakhriyar.
Oh, that's your favorite player?
Yeah, Mansour Fakhriyar is the best player.
Were people celebrating today again?
Yeah.
They were celebrating.
Yeah. Now in the out of my home is it's coming. All of those people that they are celebrating.
You did not watch the game?
No, I didn't watch the game.
Why? What was the reason? Is it you don't like football?
I came from, from Pennsylvania. I was driving all the way from there.
Oh, okay. So you weren't able to watch it. Did you hear about the winning of Afghanistan's team at least?
No, I did. I didn't hear the news. I didn't watch news. So I was about to watch it. So actually, I watch Pashto news,
Right.
So Pashto and they told us they're gonna update us on who's gonna win, but they were playing the match.
Well, here's a spoiler alert, as we say, Afghanistan beat India 2-0.
Yeah.
So.
they won the game. Yesterday.
What's your reaction?
My reaction to my, towards my people of Afghanistan, they really have the potential and the ability if they get the chances, to show their ability.
It was awesome game. So I just write it down at, like
okay, no problem.
How can I explain my
your excitement,
my excitement and my dreams of the game. So the Afghans, they are awesome. So
yeah,
they show it for the world that they can do everything. So
right, and it's great. Like you sound excited right now. Yeah. You can't so barely speak.
You can't stop moving because around. Yes,
they have nothing in Afghanistan.
Right.
Like I was in Afghanistan before from I that came in Sweden. So I got in Sweden from 2012. So
We saw somebody send us a picture of this one guy from excitement. He fainted.
Yeah, that's okay.
Did you have school today? Did you
what?
Did you go to school today?
Yeah, we had to, but people were not come to school because today is a very good day and they were celebrating the streets.
There was pay?
Yes, I am very, very happy. I am very, very happy.
Unfortunately, I didn't watch the full match, but I watched a few minutes from the goals, how they shoot the goal.
What did you think of the game? Were you excited? Were you happy?
Yeah, when they win, I become too happy, and I feeling happy till now.